feels like dancing.
I like to, but sometimes my body doesn't do what I want it to do.
Well, maybe you just need to get to know it a little better.
What do you mean?
One tooth, two teeth, one foot, two feet, one mouth, one nose, 10 fingers, 10 toes, 2 eyes, 2 ears, eyes can see, ears can hear, 1 head, 2 lips, 2 hands, 2 hips, hands for clapping, fingers snapping, feet for tapping. Let's dance, dance, dance. 2 elbows, 2 knees, bend them, flex them as you please. 2 arms, touch the sky, hands on hips, swing side to side. Shake your head, wiggle your nose, shrug those shoulders, tickle those toes. Smile, smile, twirl around. Shake your body, boogie down. Hands for clapping, fingers snapping, feet for tapping. Let's dance, dance, dance. Oh yeah, good now. Hands for clapping, fingers snapping, feet for tapping. Let's dance, dance, dance. Hands for clapping, fingers snapping, for tapping. Let's dance, dance, dance.
Have you seen my tail? I can't find it.
Where did you last see it? I'm sure you'll find it.
Oh, not that.
Hey everybody, what's happening?
Absolutely nothing.
I was supposed to go on a picnic today.
My friends and I were going to play football in the schoolyard.
We wanted to go to the playground.
I have an idea. Let's do a scavenger hunt.
What's that?
First you make a list of things in the house. You got to find them all. Then you put them in a bag and bring them all back just before time is called. Can you do it?
Yeah!
Okay, here's the list. Be on your way.
Ready, set, go!
Scavenger hunt, scavenger hunt. Gotta hurry, gotta run, run, run. Scavenger hunt, scavenger hunt. You'll have so much fun.
Where are we gonna find a pencil and pen?
How about a rubber band?
I think they're in that drawer. Yeah, I've seen them before. Check the desk near the rubber plant.
Did you find them?
Yeah!
Okay, mark the list beyond your way.
Ready, set, go!
Scavenger hunt, gotta hurry, gotta run, run, run. Scavenger hunt, this is kind of fun.
Where can we find a tissue?
In the bathroom.
Look, I found a brush and comb. Where can we find a dish rag?
In the kitchen.
We're having such a blast here at home.
Shoelace and a
peppermint gum. Looks like we found them all. We put them in the sack, now we're bringing them back just before time is called.
You're amazing.
Thanks.
And smart. So let's have a pizza party.
Yay!
Scavenger hunt. Scavenger hunt. Gotta hurry, gotta run, run, run. Scavenger hunt. Scavenger hunt.
Again?
Why not?
Yay!
Can I have a cookie?
No.
Can I have a burger?
No.
Can I have a pizza?
No.
Can I have a shake?
No, 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 no.
Mommy, 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 look at my tummy. It feels so empty. Give me something yummy. Mommy, 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 look.
Hey, Jen, have you seen the kids?
No, but it's time to go to the doctor, and I can't find them. Noah, Gigi, Huggy, Buggy, time to go.
Mom, Dad, can we talk to you? We're kinda nervous about this.
Yeah, what will the doctor do?
Let me explain. She'll take your temperature, check your height and weight.
She'll look down your throat, say ah, and measure your pulse rate.
Going to the doctor, going to the doctor, even though we're feeling fine. Going to the doctor, going to the doctor, 'cause it's checkup time.
Thank you.
by itself, your nerves are healthy.
Oh, I get it.